Planet Square. Yeah, that was pretty cool. So anyway, we had a great concert, the audience was great, and of course we loved to rock. But one of the most amazing things about it for all of us, I think, was meeting the members of the Russian government. They were all there, you know. And if you'd have told me when I was a kid growing up in Liverpool, one day you will meet the President of Russia, the Defense Minister, you meet them all, I wouldn't have believed you, of course, you know. But there we were, we were meeting them all. So the Defense Minister comes up to me, he says, "Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do." This other big guy comes up and says, "We learned English language from listening to Beatle records."
Beatles!
He says, "Hello, goodbye.